G'day fellow Canucks, and how's it going? Welcome to Rob TV, it is Flash Friday, let's get going.
Okay guys, this is Dungeon Developer by Nerduke and Congregate. Point of this game is to build a dungeon for these heroes here. To run through and gain levels, and you'll see the levels go up throughout this example. And, yeah, basically get their levels up and get to the dragon at the end where they slay it and win. Your job is to get these guys to win. And there's one of them. They've already upped their level by one. And so you're just ultimately building a dungeon for yourself. You have to buy tiles for them to walk through. Right here you put down coins because they won't progress to the next floor if they don't have coins in their pockets. Keep them interested, and so now they'll progress to the next floor, except I haven't built the next floor yet. At the top there, it's flashing 110 gold for the next floor. And you get gold by pitting them up against enemies, and then when you put gold down on the ground, they take it from you, so it's a give and take thing. You have to give them enough, but take enough. Just trying to keep them interested here with the gold coins. Lace them down. And, yeah, I was about to click go. Do not click go. I'm the thinking process, the thought process, you know? Takes a little while. And, put one down, and we go. So this is the second floor they're going to go to. Rending, killing the bats. There's some new enemies to face along the way all the time.
Oh, I have to yawn. Oh,
okay. It's early in the morning. I'm redoing this footage. This didn't work last night. Oh, okay. I'll go back to the floor. There we go. That treasure chest up in the corner. Yep, right there. Basically, that opens up a magic shop, which you can then sell to your adventurers, to your heroes. And, I mean, you have to connect to it. I don't connect to it. It's just a simple example. But once they open it up and unlock it, they can unlock items that they can use on their quest through this dungeon. Yeah, for the most part. It's just a quick example. My first playthrough, I got them. I think it was a passive item they got. So it just affected them. You didn't have to click it. You didn't have to use it. It just happened. And, yeah, that's Dungeon Developer. Okay, so this is Armor Mayhem by Luisi and Armor Games. And it's a 2D shooter. This is a team deathmatch right here. And it's all against computers, unfortunately. There's no multiplayer, but this would be a very awesome multiplayer game. And, yeah, it's kind of like any first-person shooter you'll see. I mean, I guess the closest thing would be like a Halo clone, almost. But it's free, and it's in Flash, so that's pretty cool. And, there's different weapons. There's four different weapons. Your standard weapon, on the bottom left there, you see it has infinite ammo. It's a pretty ineffective machine gun. The one I currently have is my favorite weapon. It's the stronger machine gun. It's like the upgrade to your little machine gun. There's also a shotgun and a beam rifle. That right there is the beam rifle. Yeah, and so you have your shields, your health, adrenaline there in the bottom. I don't use in this example, but in fact, I never use it. But it slows down time, so it's easier to maneuver and kill the enemies. Those are health packs there. Once you get them, they take off on you, and we just won 4-0. That's pretty cool. That was just a team deathmatch. This is capture the flag. It says data capture there, but it's capture the flag. 3-on-3. Basically, you have those little orbs there, though. That's my team's orbs. We have to go and capture the blue team's orbs, and there will be more teams. I think there's blue, green, yellow at the beginning. I think purple gets involved, and maybe even orange. So it gets pretty big, pretty tough, pretty fast. And so right now I've got their data orb thing and those blue shapes there indicate that I have the orb, and it'll do the same thing for the enemy. You'll probably see him run by at some point with ours, and that's 1 point for us, and achievement unlocked for me. Also, when you pick up the orb, you lose whatever special weapon you picked up, one of the other three weapons besides your crappy machine gun. So you just have to pick it up again. I don't normally, because I'll just lose it again, because I'm the guy doing most of the capturing. Well, it's my teammate, then I just have to cover him. And so there goes my teammate. Those are launch pads. They help you to jump farther instead of just normal jump. Here's me just picking off the guys at the bottom. And it's a real fun game. Good gameplay mechanics. Great graphics. And great AIs. Your teammates are awesome in this game. They're not bad computers. They're well programmed. Over to the programming on this, I forget. I'll probably put it in the snow below. Our name will be there, but yeah. It's just a great game. And that would be it. That's Armor Mayhem.
So that was Flash Friday. If you have any other Flash games you wish to submit to me, just do so over YouTube, and or leave a link in the comments below. And I'll see you tomorrow.